welcome to Enots Engineering. I'm Alan. In this episode, we'll grind the first lathe tool on a new grinder. We start by modifying a diamond to fit the tool holder. So let's go into the workshop.
This is a diamond for dressing grinding wheels. The diamond's a black thing in the end. You can also get diamonds like this. This is just a block, and inside there are lots of diamonds captured between steel. What I've got to do with this one is just take off about a quarter of an inch off the bottom because it's too long to fit the machine I've got. So. Holder for it. Let's see whether it... I fitted the diamond into the holder. Now the holder fits into the slide. Anti-clockwise, because I'm dressing on this side. I want the force to be going down, not up. Otherwise, if the force is going up, it could start lifting the table. It's going down, it's going to push the tail down. Turn on the vacuum. I've got a fine feed here to feed the diamond in. Let's just dress the front of the wheel. So now I'll swap that for the lathe tool holder. Lock it up. I'll put an angle on the table of about 8 degrees. Turn the tool round to about 30 degrees. Lock that up. Move it in a bit closer. Go past, I'll use a fine feed to feed it in.
Thank you.
can see there that the grinding machine has just ground the surface, each in the middle, each side still rough. See if I can get a better angle on that. I'll have to try and follow the existing angle because I don't know what that was. It looks about 8 or 9 degrees on that. Just grinding at the bottom, so I'll have to set the table angle and just lower the table a little bit so it it's got about 3 or 4 degrees on it now. Pull it back in. See now, come in focus, that's been ground all the way except the very tip, and on that face to the end. So all I've got is the top face to grind. So I'll put the tool back in the holder. Now, because I'm cutting on this side of the wheel, I've got to put the wheel the opposite way, which is that way. So it's still pushing down on the grinding. Feed the fine feed to put into the wheel. Just take the tool out. It's quite useful being able to tip the whole table towards you so you can see what you've actually done. And you can see there on the top, I've just left that old part of grinding. So it's ground the face there.
The surface finish looks rougher than it actually is. It would be interesting to see the finish of a diamond wheel, but before I can do that, I've got to make a holder for it. Oh well, that's it for now. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope to see you next time on Enots Engineering.